Welcome back to Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy, Dark Side Run, finale. This is going to be the final episode of the Dark Side Run. Let the force flow through. And this is the final stage for Bond 2. I sense your presence. Okay.
The force is my ally. You won't get far.
That's the most epic stare down. One's on the rock, the other one's up there. That's pretty cool epic stare down, I will admit. Unfortunately, we're not going up there. I'm just gonna let them fight. Jedi Master's got that fight. Really?
You will not prevail.
Oh, hi there. You can just go straight to hell. You guys have something better to do. Like meditate in circles.
You're surrounded.
So yeah.
Stop!
Okay, we mowed down those three Jedi, barely. Got 28 health. And I got a bunch of dead Jedi and Sith ahead of me.
Stop.
That's a fair fight. You're not trying to grip me.
Let's see what you've got.
I know he's not trying to force grip me. I'm coming in here saving your ass, and you're gonna go after me?
Let the force flow.
Really? Yeah, you get what you deserve. Oh. Rocket trooper. And I can't pick up his rockets. Very unfortunate. So, do you want me to kill Tavion with a rocket launcher or a concussion rifle? Vote for your option now. Just letting you know, though, this is a pre-recorded video, so your votes don't matter. Thank you. Yeah, I haven't done my save as of yet for this level. You may be wondering why, with all these dangerous Sith up ahead.
The Jedi are here.
You can't stop them.
Jedi, you are a coward.
Did he just fall? Yeah, he did fall. What do you know? What do you know? I just lucked out. I got two dark Sith guys. And a bunch of lava around here. Guess what I'm going to do? Okay, that did not work out so well. Okay. That worked out pretty well. Okay, I'm gonna hit the checkpoint. Then I'm gonna grab the shields. Then I'm going to grab the health. And we are fully healed. We are fully shielded. And we have Tavion to fight. I don't know. Question is to skip the scene or to not skip the scene.
Tavion! Give me the scepter.
I'll leave it.
Ah, Kyle's good student.
Gives me a chance to get a drink.
I sense the dark side in you. Are you here to witness the resurrection?
No, I'm here to kill you. Something that my old master couldn't do.
But why? With Ragnos reborn, the Jedi will be wiped out, and we can serve him as he rules the galaxy.
I will no longer serve anyone. I will have the scepter and its power for myself. Now, give it to me!
Impudent whelp.
Ooh, that's a impotence problem there, Jaden. Look at that little short save. What happened there? Oopsies.
Are you that cowardly?
So you kill it right at the end, and you'll get this unintended scene here.
Cower, as I did before Katarn. Finish it. Kill me.
Jaden, stop! Don't get in my way, Kyle.
Jaden, I know you're angry. But it's not too late to renounce the dark side. Tavion and her cult has been stopped. We can end this here.
Oh no. This is just the beginning.
Jake, the lure of the dark side is strong, but it will ultimately destroy you. Fight it. Ross resisted it, you can too.
Ross was weak. He was too afraid to grasp the true power of the dark side.
I can't let you do this, Jake.
Then stop me. Master!
Okay, and this is where I'm gonna make my save. Right at the last boss.
Stop!
Oh, cheap-ass move there.
Why, Jim?
Why not? I mean, killing Ash is very fun. You should try it.
Do this! this, Jaden.
Wow. I didn't have to use Dark Rage at all. That was surprising. I did not expect me to take down Kyle Katarn without doing Dark Rage. And that's it for this video. That's it for this Dark Side Run Only series. I did it. Jedi Master. Dark Side Only. Yeah, I was planning on using Dark Rage when I got a tie-up. If you do that, you pretty much instantly win the duel.
And he's taken the scepter.
And Rosh?
Dead. Jaden killed him. He felt betrayed by Rosh, and the anger was too strong for him to control.
I misjudged him. I'm sorry, Kyle.
That was that did feel a little anticlimactic. So what I will do, just to, extend the time of this episode a little bit.
No, Kyle.
I will Yoda take on Kyle Katarn again.
They lost students. I can still sense good in him. There's always hope, Kyle.
Now, here's the thing. I didn't really have to use that. I didn't really even have to load that save. I didn't have to even use that save that I loaded. So, you know, that's pretty good.
Powerful. We must find Jaden and destroy it.
Did it right on the first try, which is actually kind of surprising.
I'm taking a leave of absence from the Academy for a while. If I find Jaden, I'll let you know.
Be careful. If there's anything I can do to help,
I will.
And may the Force be with you, Kyle.
Yeah, so what I'll do is I'm going to face Kylo again after this, as I mentioned previously. So, because it was kind of an anticlimactic fight. I'm going to try to use Dark Rage a little bit, just show you how powerful Dark Rage is. If I get into a tie-up, it pretty much wins the duel. And we get the ending, the Dark Side ending, where Jaden has the scepter, he escapes, he hijacks a Star Destroyer, and enslaves their crew, a true hero of the Republic.
I am brooding. Look at the brooding.
Oh my god, it is just pathetic. Darkseid Jaden is just cringe. They took cringe, pure cringe, and injected it into him. And when Jaden killed Rosh Pennon, Rosh's cringe transferred into Jaden.
When you strike Rosh down, Jaden will become more cringe than you could possibly imagine. And that is exactly what happened.
Okay, so I'm gonna get out of these credits here. Just skip all the credits. All these people at Ravensoft are awesome. Credits to the makers of this game. And I'm going to load this and we're gonna go take on Kyle again. Because Kyle got off too easy.
I am your master. Why, Jaden?
I love how that knocks him down. I need some health. I need to get some of that health, but I have no force to jump.
Stop running.
No. I will not stop running. I need health and shield.
Let's try.
I was hoping to get a tie-up, but you did it a little too quick. Did he just turn his saber off? Kill me?
Stop this, Jaden.
Wow. Jeez. That Force Absorb really gets you at a dark side run, because you can't self-heal if Kyle has that enabled. And a... Oh. Maybe I got lucky the last time. Oh. Really likes punching me. To my mouse. Come on, Kyle. Of course, now he's running. Now he's running.
I am your master.
That's loaded into him. That was a very close one. Luckily, I still got some health packs around here.
Stop this, Jaden.
It will kill you.
Jeez. It'd be great if he stopped healing.
Stop this, Jaden.
Well, jeez, I got him that time. Yeah, so that was killing Kyle twice in a row there. That second time took a lot longer than the first. So, and that's pretty much it. And yeah, that's it for the Dark Side Force run. I was hoping to show off the tying up and then winning instantly. I guess what I'll do is maybe I'll upload a bonus video of that. Because I have to get going. It's been a smash. It's been very fun doing this Dark Side run. You know, there's some regrets that I do have about the run. You know, maybe in the future I'll do it without a save. Problem is, Jedi Academy has so little checkpoints that it could take a very long time. Even longer than it took for this run. And because trying to do a perfect run without relying on any saving is very difficult in this game, like I said, due to the very sparing checkpoints. You know, take T2 trip, for example. You only get one checkpoint, and it's right at the very beginning. And it's kind of insane. You know, the game really should have did more to have more checkpoints. Unfortunately, there's only so much that you can really do with that. Maybe I'll do an old light side force power run. I would really like to show off a force mind trick, because force mind trick is actually pretty interesting and pretty useful in certain situations where, you know, you have a really tough enemy like concussion troopers. So, you know, doing an old light side force run can be very, very fun as well. Problem with light side run is it's just too easy, because all you're doing is just being a shell, like a turtle. You're just like tanking it with force absorb and force protect, and you know, although you know you don't really have good offensive force powers with the light side of the force. I mean, the most offensive thing is protect and mind trick, and neither of those are really mind trick's not really that used, but I mean, maybe we could find a lot of uses for it. So, you know, maybe doing all light side force run could be interesting. Well, share your thoughts in the comments. Maybe I can do all light side force run. Who knows? I mean, I don't see why not. Thing is, playing as a noob, I pretty much did that anyways as a noob. So, I don't know. It's not as interesting as a dark side only run. And that's why I wanted to do the dark side run. See you around.